Hello, Gabriel. How are you?
Hi, Monojoy. I am fine, thank you.
Do you know why January 26th is called Republic Day?
I'm afraid, I don't know. Plaza, tell me why.
On January 26, 1950, our constitution came into force. India became republic on this day. Therefore, we celebrate January 26th every year as Republic Day.
Monojoy, thanks a lot for updating me about our historic day. By the way, what is constitution and what is republic? Kindly explain me.
Well, Gabriel, constitution is a big book like the Bible or the Ramayana where everything about how to rule the country is written down. And republic means the people of the country take part in selecting the government from political parties like BJP or Congress, and the head of the country is the president.
I see. Now I understand the meaning of the terms constitution and republic. Thank you so much.
Do you know, Gabriel, India is also called a democratic, sovereign and secular country.
These are all Greek to me, Monojoy. Kindly explain me the terms in easy language.
Certainly, Gabriel. Democratic means the government is formed by the people of the country. Secular means in our country people of any religion, Hindu, Muslim, Sikh, Christian, Buddhist, Jain, can practice their religions anywhere in the country. And sovereign means our country cannot be attacked by other countries. Hope you have understood the terms now.
Yes, of course. You have explained me so lucidly. By the way, what does the president do on this day?
It's a good question, Gabriel. The president of India, being the commander-in-chief of the Indian Armed Forces, takes the salute from armed forces, police, home guards and National Cadet Corps.
I see. And what does the prime minister do on that day?
The prime minister of India first lays a garland of flowers at the Monojoy Dey at India Gate, in memory of all members of the armed forces who gave up their life for the country. After that there is the 21-gun salute, unfurling of the national flag and singing of the national anthem.
Where does the parade take place, Monojoy?
The parade is held at Rajpath in New Delhi.
Monojoy, one last question. Why does the parade take place?
The parade is held to pay tribute to the martyrs who have sacrificed their lives for the country and to count for bravery awards on military persons and children for showing courage. Awards such as the Parambarishakra, Ashokchakra and Varshakra are presented to gallantry award winners.
Thank you so much, Monojoy, for giving me so much of information about our Republic Day. Wishing you happy 71st Republic Day.
Happy Republic Day to you as well, Gabrielle.